the jump does pull you up slightly. You're standing next to something. Some little details. See her? Bit janky way to reload, gotta hit the button key for it. Thanks, Sivvy, for pointing that out. That was a secret or some shit. Bit odd. You can't fault him. Got here anyway. Gold key. Doing too hot in the health department. No. Thank you. don't get near those guys. They fuck you up good. Thought it'd be try to be cheeky. Ah, fuck. Choice, do I have to open that? Oh shit! Where the fuck did that guy come from? Fucking legs on that guy, huh? Oh god! I made a mistake! Will this kill me if I jump back? Wow, I'm surprised it doesn't. Huh. Thank you. I like you can switch to the grenade directly. That's not needed, but it's nice. What weapon is that? Weapon 5, huh? That didn't have a crack behind it. Huh, neat. I need to find some fucking health, and I need to find it soon. Sewer count. Aw, I can't fuck with the typewriter. Whoa, holy shit. Did not expect it to jump in here. That is something I would not expect in the game of this design. Huh. Like, that's the one thing that... Oh, shit. Back to fucking low HP. Wait, is that a fucking super shotgun? Shit. thought he was gonna get up and start moving. Oh, hi.
Thank you.
Nah, damn it. You can't really jump at the end of that. That's the thing. There we go. Pistoles. Okay. Good there. That's a dick move. Playing this game. I fucking knew it. That's silly. Thank you. Ah! Fucking asshole, come on. know what I expected. Trust that.
Thank you.
Oh, this has to be some fucking Easter egg or some bullshit. That's unreasonable. How the fuck am I supposed to, like, how the fuck am I supposed to know that thing fires rockets?
Thank you.
would I ever not use this thing?
Probably.
some type of like quad damage? Those. Okay, fuck not having the super shotgun in this game. Thank you. Scrolls thing where you kind of peek under the water while above it partially.
Thank you.
walk. I thought you had to do some fancy jumping for that. Got excited. Has to move. This room.
that's the credits. Not bad. 2 hours on the hard mode. And it's one episode out of three. I mean, that's only a good sign.
Okay, so that's episode one. Now we wait for the others, just like the dust.